I've had a few disaster Christmases. One year I gave my dad chicken pox for Christmas. And this is yet another disaster Christmas story.
Grandpa got run over.
Now the goose is on.